It reproduces in vast numbers. Has no ego, has no fear, doesn't know about death, and so is the perfect selfless member of society.
But humans have created art, mathematics, and interstellar travel.
True. But before you let that go to your head, take the example of the arachnids, a highly evolved insect society. By human standards, they are relatively stupid. But their evolution stretches over millions of years. And now,
you take this.
They can colonize planets by hurling their spore into space.
Yeah, I think we got it.